He's just played. He's played a lot of AU. He's just a competitor. He's worked hard to expand his game. He can hit the three, obviously, but he also can get to the rack and create his own shot. He makes other guys better. But he's just a complete player. He does everything well, and he wants to win. He's unselfish. Like I said, he's a great player, and you know, it's just been a thrill to coach him.